Coca-Cola's name comes from the coca plant and the cola nut. North Korea and Cuba are the only places you can't buy Coca-Cola. Coke was the first product featured on a Time magazine cover. McDonald's chief Ray Kroc approached Coca-Cola in 1955. And McDonald's is now Coca-Cola's biggest customer. A very specific caramel is made especially for Coca-Cola to give the drink its characteristic color.